Here is a specialty of my mother. It is basically called mocha malabari, meaning it's a kind of thing where the banana flower is being peeled off, and there are matchstick like things, and thereafter there is peas, grams, chola deya hai upor diye, and there is, you know, coconut powder and coconut being given over there. It's delicious food, eaten with rice or chapatis.